All right, people, myself, Vital Powers, you don't know the thing already. This is Lifestyle with Vital Powers. Right about now, I'm out on the Talaria Sting, and if you didn't know, I'm about that life right about now. But watch what's about to happen right now. The hat gun. I wasn't even sure if it was gun. You get my head just got cold real quick. Basically, the strap broke. And this is going to lead to a very interesting story further along in this video.
Hi there. Is this thing a motorcycle? Driving this thing, you need to follow all the rules of the road, right? Is there a reason why you didn't stop at any of them? Okay, you live local here? Oh, you really went traveling, huh? How long you been out here? What brings you out here? You said you work. I used to work for Apple myself. So the main thing is, just so you know, warrants and all that. We get a lot of these stolen.
So yeah, this is a key part. This is the plot of the, if this was a movie, this is the plot right about now. But yeah, right about now I'm in Richmond or near Richmond, along this Bay Trail, one of the places I've been going recently. I've gone on my electric skateboard, my Meepo Hurricane, a few times, so I thought, you know, I gotta try it with the bike. So unfortunately, I didn't wear the helmet the majority of this video. I do not suggest people to do the same. As you saw, plain evidence, it fell off. So I just decided to not go as fast as I typically would. And the majority of the time I was on Bay Trails anyway. All right, cool. More or less, I'm going up and down trying to get the best footage. I was gonna use this for like an Instagram clip, never really ended up doing it. So for considering what happens later in the video, I thought this is a perfect time to utilize this video and make something out of it. But right now I'm trying wheelies, and as you see, I ain't good. Far from good. Listen, I've watched every tutorial on how to do wheelies. My direct issue is that I'm terrified to hurt myself. I don't want to hurt my back. I don't want to do nothing crazy, you get me? Yeah, and I did say I'm going slower than I usually would without the helmet, but you know, just me one on the trail, innit? But look how lit it looks. Look at the background, the sides, the sun in the background. And I look sick in this highlighted yellow or green or whatever it is. You get me? With the black. Yeah, the Talaria is nuts still. And if you didn't know, like I said, I'm using the Insta360 One X2, not the X3. Earlier as well, before I started filming, there's this guy. And hopefully you'll see the path I'm on about. This path coming up on the right, this guy. And he started shouting at him because I was going about just as fast as I am now. But no one's on there besides him. And he was at the side. He wasn't with his dog or any other people or kids or nothing. And he just started acting up, man. But it's all good. Look at me. Couple of gang size and standing up. Oi, come on. Nah, that's lit. That's gonna have to go on. I'm gonna have to cut that for Instagram, so that's cold, bro. Look at that. Are you crazy in your nostril back? Nah, that's hard. How have I not used this for the gram? I'm gonna have to pause this whole editing right now to chop that and do that for the gram. You get me? That looks lit. But yeah, man, it gets real interesting still. But right now, like I said, I'm in Richmond, leaving Richmond, heading back towards like Berkeley and then Emeryville and then Oakland. That guy I just waved at, he stopped and spoke to me and was like fully gassed about the bike, maybe like 15 minutes prior to me waving. So that means he walks very slow. Yeah, up on the right here, or your left, my right, where I just turned my head towards. That's where the guy was shouting at me and screaming and moving like a real idiot, you get me? Well, it's all good, we're outside, you get me? But anyway, Talaria Sting, this is the MX3, not the 4. I'm not even gonna get distressed and about buying this a month ago-ish and then that one drop. Yeah, we'll just let that be. The way I see it, I'ma ride this, I'ma, you know, vibes with this, and at some point, move that on, sell it on, whatever, and then I'll update, and it might be an MX5 by then, there might be something else, so I ain't stressing it. You know what I mean? You gotta start small and build up. But if I'm being honest, I could just kick this one up and go crazy with it, because this one is wild. This one is 10-10, you get me? As it stands. But then the other day, I also went to, what's it called? I forgot the name, like Intro to Speed. It was up, it was around Alameda. And I was racing some Surrons that had been kitted out. Probably spent another $4,000 or $5,000 on them. New controller, new motors, streamlining it, supermoto wheels, new chain, new like just knew everything, new sprocket, knew everything. And I'm there on my stock one, not even getting a look in, you get me? But it's all good. It is all good. Yeah, man, back in action, man, cutting down, same way on the Bay Trail. And it's a vibe, man, absolute vibe, you get me? I reckon I'm gonna just skip to the wild part, because we can't wait no longer. All right, so this is actually where it gets interesting, which I didn't know. So right now, you're gonna see me go over a train track. I think it's about now, soonish. Yep, coming. Or did I pass it already? No, it's here. I believe it's here. There it is. There. From this point, I'm being watched by that. Oh my God, I've just saw him. I didn't know that was him. So that means he saw me and turned around. Oh my word. So he's saw me. He's seen me. He has seen me now. Like, he's like, all right, cool. This guy is, you know, I don't know who he thinks he is. That's what he's thinking right now. He doesn't know I'm just cruising, you get me, doing my fog fizz. So from this point, he has seen me. So you already know where we're going with this. All right, so I'm busting a corner. So he must have done a quick spin. I'm looking by and see if anyone's watched me, not even thinking about looking in front of me, which is wild. So he spanned the coupe, flipped it, and now he's catching up. But I can't see him. And the thing about America, there's a lot of stop signs. So, well, that's not one there, but I stopped. Had a little look, you know. But the one thing I learned today is you got to stop a certain way. What I'm doing is called a California roll. It is not legal. And neither is my bike for that matter of fact. Stop. Did I stop? Didn't put my foot down, but I did slow down. So this guy is watching me. He's watching me and I'm not realizing. He's watching and I am not realizing. So let me see, do I stop again? The thing is, I haven't stopped at any of them. That's the truth. I haven't stopped at one of them. But I'm slowing down and I'm looking. And really, I need to come to a complete stop every time, which is what I'm not doing. But just know it gets interesting, because way down the road, there is a man following me and I can't tell yet. Moving. All right, so right now we're in Berkeley. This is Berkeley now. I've gone from Richmond to Berkeley. I've stopped the bike now. Bringing the camera in a little bit, just, you know, why not? The police is actually behind me at this point and I don't realize. So he's gonna see me not stop here, I reckon. Let me see what I do. Brakes a run. All right, what's happening? Foot came out, man, I stopped. Then I pushed off, but he's behind me. Oh, I'm moving like a child right now. But he's following, so this is where he gets techie. From this point on now, I don't stop at all. I did look though, but I didn't stop. Didn't stop here. And now it's very long for me. This is like my last straw. Do I stop here? Yeah, it's long. He's like, yeah, cool. Nope, not buying it. So three direct, did you hear that? Woo, woo, woo. All right then. Then I saw the flashing lights, bro. And I said, why? I said, no. If you see my face, nah, I'm shook. I'm so shook. He's like, hi there.
Hi there.
I said, sorry, fam.
Is this thing a motorcycle or?
Electric. It's a bike.
Listen.
I just kitted it up.
There's no pedals on it, though.
Oh, well, I've taken them off. I can put them back on.
Okay, so, you know, when you're driving this thing, you need to follow all the rules of the road, right?
Yeah.
I mean, stopping at all the stop signs.
Yeah.
Is there a reason why you didn't stop at any of them?
Honestly, it's not a real reason. I just
had right, I'm gonna pause it. My head. Said I didn't stop at any of them. I counted about 5 or 6. I stopped at 2. I rolled past 2 and the other 3, or something. My number's all over the place. I definitely just slowed down and then carried on going. Police need to stop doing that, man. Like, because that's aggravating and it's a lie. And at what point did he watch me for to say I didn't stop at any of them? Better you say, yo, the last 3, I noticed you did not stop. Cool. I'll be like, you know, I hear what you're saying, bro. Because that's the last 3. I'm fully, even in the moment, I was fully aware the last 3, I just kind of moved because it's under a bridge and there's not much track action going on there, you know what I mean? But the other ones, there's a lot of traffic. So I was like, all right, cool. Anyway, let's keep it moving.
Okay, you live local here?
I live
personal stuff, you know?
You know, it's like a...
Oh, you really went traveling, huh?
Well,
that's a good ride.
I went to like by Richmond. There's like a little bike trail.
Got it.
Went down there and just cruised a little bit. So you are right. I was looking, but I didn't stop.
Do you have a driver's license?
Yeah, but it's okay. British.
That's fine.
Okay.
How long you been out here?
Just over a year.
Okay. What brings you out here?
So I started.
Here's when the light starts. One bag of lies.
I'll put the music as well.
Okay. I'll beat code for, and it's gonna be a fancy electric bike.
Fancy.
Man said code for fancy electric bike. Don't make me laugh, bro.
You said you work.
One bag of lies.
I do a lot of work from home.
I used to work for Apple myself.
Did you like it, sir?
I did.
What made you switch?
This is a passion. I was one of the security guys there. One of the head of security there for a while. Okay. I helped before it was even open. I ran the visitor center across the street.
Are you talking about the spaceship before?
Yeah, you know, the visitor center across the street?
Oh, he was in there. Oh, okay.
I started the security team there and then did that.
Look at me switching.
You're going to have to help me. Pattern. Is your birthday 6/20 of 91?
So 20 is a day, 6 is June.
Now I'm not scared.
Okay. Is that your birthday? And your first name?
Now I know he's not an idiot.
So the main thing is, just so you know, we get a lot of these stolen. I trust you and I believe you. So whenever we see these kind of like things, we get dirt bikes coming through here, stolen. We got you drove past two major encampments in our city, and so and even the fact that you came down 4th Street, it was like, all like just so you're aware.
Oh, it wasn't that bad. So you can see it wasn't like terrible.
It's considered a bike. Yeah. I would put the pedals on there.
I can't put them on.
One bag of lies.
I would, because I think it might be considered a motorcycle. I'm not sure. Yeah. These are all kind of new.
Yeah.
These electric thing rules. So scooters have certain rules. I'm not sure on the electric bike. I would have to ask.
Great area, fam.
I would just put them on there until you're fully. Yeah. You know, you're going fast.
I was going about 29, but I don't know. Maybe look. You tell me. I
don't have a way to check.
Okay.
I mean, but it's easy to maneuver that thing. I saw you come over the train tracks.
Oh, okay.
It looked like you almost. Just came close to getting there. Your suspension released.
It's a little big guy, so he came through. Well, I hear what you're saying, 100%.
Harvey won carport. That's a cool thing, though. I like it.
Nah, he is nice, man. Good for I was actually listening to a podcast on him on my
own. Oh, good. I understand.
Yeah.
Can I get a 2729 corpus check on one, please? Once I verify that you're...
On me?
Lies.
Yeah. Well, not even that. I do have warrants and all that. It's going to be a last of Casely, phonetically. Black male out of...
The difference.
Oh, yeah. I'm
trying to go.
I'd be okay with paying, because it's not even that expensive. It's cheap
food.
He
wants one, man. That's why he stopped me. Look at me just snitching on myself. Snitching.
Or like around the year mark, which is what I'm nearing. I need to get it sorted.
Look at me talking truth.
You have
now,
car
issues. So
we still have pedal bikes for our bike team.
Yo, let me go, bro. Free him.
Talaria Stings, but there's also ones called Surron
X. Rick.
About now 4 Rick. Grand. But that's before delivery and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. We get a lot of stolen motorcycles and dirt bikes and scooters. And the fact you're not wearing a helmet either.
Again,
You're on a bike, you're not required to. You're over the 18. So I'm just telling you.
Okay.
We get a lot of that exact travel spot
whole,
that you're going.
Whole direction, yeah.
Yeah, and so I was like, okay. Yeah, so that's why cool. I'm being 100% honest.
I stopped immediately. I appreciate it.
I'm just telling you. Bro. So I would just, when you're coming through, just try to...
Slow down.
I don't know if you know Berkeley very well.
Not amazingly, but I know this
like
one
number
route.
One in like vehicle versus pedestrian, vehicle versus bike collisions.
Jesus, thank you.
You might be running the stop site, so are they.
Yeah.
And that's more my concern. Yeah, I don't want to be coming and peeling you off.
I'm going to stop. But is it like stuck to a complete stop and then go every time?
Foot has to hit the ground.
Okay, that's
stop.
Cool. That's cool.
You won't usually get hemmed up by the cop. If you slow, you check. Yeah. But my main concern was just.
I'm just trying to get off. That's the truth.
I don't want you to. You seem like a really cool dude. I'm glad I met you, honestly.
I'm me, bro. I'm kidding, bro.
So I would hate for that to happen.
Nah,
so in all seriousness.
Thank
so
you, man.
Get home safe. Have a good day.
Love and respect. Right. What's your name?
Dillon.
Dillon, check you, bro.
Yeah, you got personal with it now. Not to me. Mad situation. He showed me love, man. Look at that. Man said he's glad he met me. Man like Dillon, you know, my guy. Free him. He freed me still. Can't even lie, man. Was shook. Like, actually shook. Like, I'm just trying to leave immediately. Still don't even really know the rules, though. The wishy-washy still. But then again, a dirt bike's not meant to be on main roads. Get off now, bro. Yeah, man. That was long. very, very long. But it is all good, you get me? After that, I just got off, you get me? But yeah, cool. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff, you get me? Lifestyle Vital Powers out here in the Bay. Finna get some more videos at you guys ASAP, man. But if you haven't already, check the past videos. A bit more reserved, a bit more calm, and something a bit more fun and explorative. Yeah? We're outside. More love.